Okay, it's 7:37 p.m. Monday, July 26th. Yep. Seems to be pretty calm out. The plan is, if everything is good, make my way possibly towards Michigan City. We got, what time is it? 7:30. Civil twilight's 9:46. About a 21. Let's see, home. It's about a 36-mile trip there and obviously back, so we will see. All right, Lord, please be with me and keep me safe. Ben Harbor, Delta Wing, touch and go, runway 2A, Ben Harbor. Miles from the airfield. Should be right off my nose. That's it right there. Michigan City traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, inbound runway 20, altitude 2,160 feet. Currently, I am 4.8 miles to the east and north of the airfield. Michigan City traffic.
Lansing traffic helicopter 25 Tango is 5 miles to the north. 600, last call, Lansing.
Four in the air, 67 on the ground. Michigan City traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, 2 miles directly north of the airfield, inbound runway 20, short final, Michigan City traffic. Be with me on this landing. Keep me sharp. Keep me going straight, baby. Thank you. A little bit of a crab. Off power. 67 miles an hour. Give us a little bit more. Check, check. It's off. Everything's on. And we are off. All right, got fuel. Cap is on tight. We have virtually no wind at all, so it's nice and perfect. I'm taking off on runway 02 instead of coming in on 20. Woo, yeah, baby. Michigan City traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, off the ground, runway 02, departing directly to the north. Michigan City traffic. All right, I'm at 2,400 feet. I'm going to level off here. Ground speed, right now we are doing 55 miles an hour and 64 4 in the air. Estimated arrival time 9:12. Hope the everything's working out okay there. Comforting to see green fields below, but you know, a lot of them are full of corn, and that corn is right about probably 5-6 feet tall, so you're definitely gonna
25 tangos be entering a right base to final parallel 27. Planting,
definitely gonna need to choose the fields wisely if I ever had to set down, man. Like beans. Need to land in the beans. All right, so right now I'm 8 miles from my house and 29 miles from the airport. Showing an estimated arrival time of 9:10 p.m. Sun sets probably right about then, maybe 9:15. Somewhere around there, and civil twilight again, 9:46. I don't like playing it this close. You know, it's, I guess, a lesson learned too. I had a couple things to do before I even got my pre-flight done, which, you know, I knew I had to do, but I should have gave myself more time to do it. I arrived at the, I left the house probably about 5:30-ish or so. Got to the airport right around 6-ish. Started messing around. I don't think I took off until 7-something. So, definitely need to be a little more cognizant of the time and the sunlight. Give us a little juice. Speed the wing up a little bit. Running at 4,500 RPM. Right now we're at 70 miles an hour in the air and 63 on the ground. We are climbing 120 feet a minute. I'm at 2,120 feet. I like to be a little higher than this, just a little bit. Yeah. .9 miles from home, 25 from the airfield. Well, the darker crop, the darker green crop is corn, and the lighter green is the, well, I take that back. The more vibrant green is your beans. Corn is a kind of a yellowish greenish color. So that does make it easier to distinguish between the two. Okay. My house is straight ahead, right on my nose. Right down there in the woods. 81 in the air, 71 on the ground, 72 on the ground, 2,500 feet. Bend Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, south of the airfield, 2.5 miles, entering into a left base runway 2A, current altitude 1,940 feet. Bend Harbor traffic. Bend Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning left final runway 2A, Bend Harbor. Bent Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, exiting runway 28, taxiway Charlie, Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing entering taxiway Alpha from Charlie, clear of all runways, Benton Harbor. Sky. Successful trip. Thank you, Lord. Thanks for watching, guys.